Rest in peace, Vampire Laika. After the recent buff, the first skill of Laika is gonna fam 50% every time he counters or attacks. Meaning, you now also have to Devilmon this shit.
We don't have time for this!
For RTA, the best build on Laika is Violent Wield. And you should aim for these stats. These two strips, right? Goodbye, Sierra. So at least now they're gonna strip into nothing.
A few moments later.
Nah, he can just go for the first skill on the monkey. There should be no drawback in doing so, so just go ahead and do it already. Astaga. No, I'm afraid now my monkey is gonna... Oh, actually now if I were him, I don't wanna wake up the monkey.
Nope.
Okay, I guess every person different idea. Now you're gonna get stunned, my friend. This guy is a lagger! Yeah, I'm gonna kill this guy. Like that. See? Maybe you shouldn't have proc as much on your Triana. Now look at what you're making my Diana do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do! Wait, he can kill my monkey here? What did I just make him do? Oh! Actually, the monkey's still alive, guys! Now we stun your face. Okay, I gotta kill this first before the monkey dies, right? Wow! Atas! Berapa damage-nya tinggi banget? Gila, 28k!
Be gone, son!
We've been so afraid of Artamil our whole life. You know what, guys? It's time to break through. Let's fight Artamil. I'm gonna be greedy here, guys. I'm gonna kill the Diana with a dot. Oh, we don't have to. She actually dies without the dot. And he shake off the attack buff from the Vanessa. Rest in peace. Don't crit! Oh, that almost gave me a heart attack. Let's kill the Diana. Poke the Vanessa in her for JJ.
Do we really need to use that word?
We heal our monkey. Can this kill though? Hopefully it can. Yeah. My friend is on steroid. Look at how much damage. Ooh, I got stunned though! I'm so mad, I'm gonna kill your Vanessa for that.
I'm gonna kill your Vanessa for that.
If I do this to the Artamil, she's not gonna heal the Diana. Oh! I don't want him to heal the Diana. Sorry. Yeah. Don't heal the Diana. I wanna kill the Diana. Woo! So smart, guys! So smart!
I won that one today.
I wanna grit! Okay, mom. I hear you. No, we go for this one. If not, then... If I kill his face, then he comes back, I'm gonna be so mad. They say there are two monsters that can beat Artamil. The first one is Sierra, the second one is Lauren. And I believe them! Get wrecked, Artamil! Woohoo! Ooh, so beautiful! How much money do you have? Or maybe how much money did you steal from your parents' pocket? Or wallet? I think the correct thing to play over here is pick the Siho. Now we have counter to the third. But we need one more counter though, which is Sierra, I guess. But if I beat Sierra, if he picks another... what? Immunity, then I'm screwed. So I guess, instead we pick Diana. hey, you know what? You guys wanna see me fight two LD monsters? Even if I use it now, it's just gonna cleanse, right? But I have two. So you choose, you wanna one-shot me or you wanna cleanse the Ragdoll. You choose carefully, my friend. And then you whisper to my ear what is your decision, okay? My Vanessa has zero attack bar. And then has zero... buff. So I don't understand why he went for my Vanessa. I can't. If I go for him, then he's gonna turn on me, right? So the smart thing to do, I mean the correct thing to do, is go for the Yajir, I guess. Huh? And let him die to my headbutt. Which apparently is not enough. Oh man! Now I have to waste my turn on Laika to kill him! That's not ideal. Oh! Yeah! Why would anyone think that's funny? Oh, don't do that. Okay. This is not gonna reduce his HP under 30%. It's not going to. And now his stun is pay to win phase. Like that. Oh, additional turn. Okay. We got the ragdoll! He knows he's not gonna survive my justice! And we beat 2 LD unit! Woohoo! That is scary! What can he do now?
A few moments later.
So scary this thing. Should die to my friend though, yeah? I'm gonna let my friend kill that thing. Let the dot kill the Diana. Everything's going according to plan here. Is it going to? Kill you? Heal myself? And then kill your face? Laika so good. Pilot Laika so good now, guys. These two cannot kill Laika. Look at that! I'm faming back to full! And I don't even need vampire anymore. Hey look, I have Violet now. I can proc too. What you gonna do?
Why are you talking like that?
Okay guys, that's all for the video. Thank you for watching and I'll catch you again on my next video. Bye bye.